Gentlemen, welcome back to another Gran Turismo 7 video. After nearly 2 years of the game being out, we finally have the Evo 9. You guys know me, I had to throw the HKS Hipermax livery on it. It looks absolutely gorgeous. I've been having a lot of fun driving this car, but if I'm gonna be honest, it's probably the boatiest feeling Evo in the game. I'm sure that would come as a surprise to nobody given the way it looks. But it still drives very nice, although it has a tendency to understeer at speeds, even though I'm giving it a little bit less downforce in the rear than I usually do for other cars. But it is still pretty good, and I'm a big Evo guy, so I'm really happy that it's finally in the game, and I'm sure a lot of other people are stoked about it as well. So, like always, I instantly went to the tuning shop, threw every single part available on it, and I spent a little bit of time tuning this thing, but not a whole lot. It drives good enough for me. Maybe you can make some improvements here or there, but I really like how it is in this setup. I am by no means an expert at tuning in this game, but I'm always trying to learn and get a little better at it. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Make sure you subscribe for more Gran Turismo 7 videos like this, and I'm planning to do a lot of the engine swaps here over the next few weeks. So March is going to be absolutely loaded with content. Get ready for it. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel so you don't miss a thing. And with that, enjoy the video.